Shack is expanding here in the Cincinnati area.
I love to hear that. The chain is opening a second location in Clifton. It'll be located on Calhoun Street at the former Keystone Bar and Grill. We're told the restaurant will open sometime next year. Shake Shack opened at the Liberty Center about a year ago. That was its first location in our area.
Oh, that's dangerous.